With who? For real. Oh, really? That's how you feel?
And the guys be like, asking all them questions. Asking all them questions. Why you asking all them questions? Making statements. Who? Asking all them questions. Asking all them questions. Why you asking all them questions? Making statements. Who?
Hello. Welcome to the Random Attack Show. It's been a while since I've been on here. Megan's here, but she's over there. Right there.
Hi.
And today is a day where I bash Teen Wolf.
No!
Teen Wolf is on right now.
And
Teen Wolf is the worst show that ever could be made in the freaking entire universe. It is worse. Worse than Twilight. Because it's like... Let me put it this way. They like basically copied off of Twilight, but...
What? Don't you be dissing this show? Boy, I'll take my hat back.
Twilight sucks a lot. And... I think it should get canceled, mainly because it sucks so just so bad. It's not even worth my words anymore. I'm done with that. Now Twilight, that's worth a lot of my words. 5 minutes of that first movie, and I just was bored of it. I didn't give it a chance at all because it sucked. Twilight and Breaking Dawn and New Moon, whatever the hell it's called, needs to go. Get out of here. Bye. Hasta la vista. See you tomorrow. See you the day that I don't even want to see. And it's just not good at all. Not good at all. Anyway, as I was saying, Twilight, the director of Twilight, and the creator of Twilight should all be assassinated a very harmful, painful death because they suck for making Twilight. Do you agree? Please comment or like if you agree. Now, today is a very special day. Mainly because I'm up. And two, I didn't keep going with my streak of staying stayed up for 32 hours straight, which was the worst thing I could ever possibly do in my entire life because I had a fever and I was pale. And more to add to this special day is it's mine and my girlfriend's 5 months. 5 months. And for all you people that doubted us, go to hell. We made it past June. I mean, May. And we're going to make it past June and July and August, September and October, November, December, January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October. We are going to make it. We are going to make it. Because we can. Lots of fierceness in my voice because I can. As I was saying, happy month anniversary, my Heather. You are very loved. Now, I have this dilemma. It's not a big dilemma, but it's a small dilemma. You tell me what my dilemma is, because I just forgot it. I'll get back to you on that. Now, obviously, I am at Megan's.
Like, you've been one of these shows lately.
And I have been here for the past 4 days. And I will be here for another 3 days. And you guys won't get a random attack show at all next week. Because I'm getting stolen by my uncle. I'm the 8th, 12th, and 13th. God, why must that show suck so bad? And my dilemma shall... I'm gonna make up a dilemma at the top of my head right now. Every time I see a banana... I'm a shout. Cartoon Network. You know that banana, banana, na 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 na, banana, na 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 na. Yeah, that one. I have nothing else really to say, other than you guys have just been randomly attacked by the almighty Taylor Alden Dowd, and you have just lost the game, and you all have been rickrolled. I love you all as much as possible in dearest of all my entire entities and stuff. And I'm going to end this show with the intro again, because the intro is just amazing and it must be amazing for all amazingness of amazing, amazingness, amazingness. I bid you all well. Bye. Creator of hold up.
Enough is actually as you don't like this show. I've died every day
waiting for you. Darling, don't be afraid. Sorry, you guys. I have loved you
for a thousand. Boys drawn in by sex. Get out of here!
Come on!
No! You don't like this show! You bastard!
I like this scene!
Too bad! Go!
Okay, it sucks now.
How you feel?
And the guys be like, asking all them questions. Why you asking all them questions? Making statements. Who? Asking all them questions. Why you asking all them questions? Making statements. Who?